Our integration with the Chicago theater community is really important, that we're bringing guests every semester in to work with the students. We routinely have workshops with actors and directors from Chicago.
We've taken trips to Chicago and seen theater, which has been just wonderful and a great experience for our whole, you know, cast to be together, as well as to see live theater in Chicago, which we need to as actors.
Many of my classes and classes in the department result in some sort of major project. So if you're taking an upper level acting class, or stage combat, voice, movement, those classes are going to result in some sort of public performance. And I think that's really important to the growth of an actor, to actually learn not just by hearing lectures and reading books, but also by doing.